Hi, welcome to this channel. In this video we will discuss a problem from Moscow Math Olympiad 1936, and the problem says that find four consecutive positive integer whose product is 1680. So first we will do this by trial and error method. By trial and error method, let's find number is 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 is 24. Then 2 into 3 into 4 into 5 is 120. 3 into 4 into 5 into 6 is 360. 4 into 5 into 6 into 7 is 840. 5 into 6 into 7 into 8 is 1680. This is the answer. So these are the four consecutive numbers. But how to do algebraically by the use of algebra? Let's see the solution, how we will do in algebra. So let's, the first number is A. Then that would be A into A plus 1 into A plus 2 into A plus 3 would be 1680. Then rearrange this as A into A plus 3 into A plus 2 into A plus 1 is equal to 1680. Now this is A square plus 3A. Now first part is A square plus 3A, and this part would be A square plus 3A plus 2. That is equal to 1680. If A square plus 3A is equal to X, then this would be X into X plus 2 equal to 1680. So it come in the form of quadratic equation X square plus 2X minus 1680 equal to 0. From this we can found a positive number 40 and a negative number minus 42. But these are positive, so we consider only positive number. So X is equal to 40. Then A square plus 3A equal to X, that is A square plus 3A equal to 40. Then A square plus 3A minus 40 is equal to 0. This is also a quadratic form. By solution of this we get A is equal to 5. So the four number is 5, 6, 7, 8. Have a nice day.